that you deleted, open the Deleted Items folder and locate the email. With Windows XP Starter Edition, you can stay in touch with your family, friends and colleagues. With Windows Media Player, you can use your computer as an entertainment center. If your computer is equipped with a sound card, graphics card and speakers, you can listen to CDs and view DVDs right from your computer. To play a CD or DVD, press the button on the front of the drive. Insert the disc and then press the button again to close it. Windows will either automatically begin playing the disc or bring up this dialog box asking you what you would like to do. If you select Windows Media Player, the music or movie will start. DVDs typically open within a window, but you can also view the video full screen. In addition to playing discs, if you have an internet connection, you can also download music, videos and more from the Media Guide feature. Windows Media Player is a powerful and customizable program, so explore its menus.
Thank you.